everyone, and fantastic to have your company as we welcome you to today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. Andrew Voss here, and I'm in the commentary box today, and I'm happy to say, with Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, slightly overcast here, but apart from that, we've got pretty good conditions for rugby league. A decent crowd is building up, everyone looking forward to seeing their sides go head-to-head here in what has been a much-anticipated match.
Well, you're right about the build-up, Eddie. It's been exceptional this past week. A lot of publicity given to both teams, so the build-up is there as if it was a semi-final. Goes up with a kickoff. He's there to bring the kick back. Good burst, this one. Misses the tackle. McCallum carrying defenders with him. Past the 30-meter line. He's got momentum. Still going. Drinkwater.
He's out there. Three, back with me.
Butterfield out of dummy half. Big Ant are looking dangerous here. His shadow can't keep up with him. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Finally wrapped up just short of the 30-meter line. Tries his luck with a kick.
Hill. One. Release. His second. He's held there.
Lovely pass. The two-man tackle is a strong
one. Back to 10.
Brown. He's got momentum. There's the fourth tackle. Rambani. He finds the accelerator.
He's held there.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Launches a kick. Over the 20-meter line.
One. Release. Hill.
Torpy. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
He's held there. Two. Hands away.
Makes the tackle.
Right. That's a point. Hill.
Callum, he breaks through. Backup is coming.
He's held there.
Big Ant on the charge. Drinkwater spreads it wide. What a step. He's got teammates there. Crowd can sense something about to happen. 20 metres out. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. And he says play on. So do I. No, no, they let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line. But they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end. Hayward driving forwards. That is strong. With momentum.
He's held there.
Barnstorming run.
Held. Clear him
now. The attack coming in waves. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Has the job of putting in the punt. Oh yeah, baby, they drive him back. Good tackle. Salma winner. Thorpe with momentum, proving a handful. And down he goes. Salma winner surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
He's held three.
Malia.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Torpy. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. That's good positional play to take the kick. He surges forward. Superb tackle.
Held. Let him up.
Cowling. Wrapped up close to the sideline.
He's held there.
That's a clever pass.
Holmes. Ball
Three
and all
hands away.
Ma. No. Wrapped up. The defence is looking a bit shaky here.
With a little bullet pass.
Oh, is it a try?
Snappy pass.
Ainscoe. He's got there, and they've possibly scored. Possibly, I say. Has he got it down?
Well, here's some controversy. The video referee says try. There's two to be had here with this conversion. Touch judges put their flags up. There's 2 points. Big Ed leads 6-0. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Rambani able to take that catch past the 10-meter line.
One,
wow!
Release.
Driven back in the tackle. Landed up in the tackle. Slips in the short one.
No,
shut
two.
Out of the play by that tackle. Chandler
charges at the defence. Powers full. This is good.
Maintain their advantage in attack.
Powers forward.
Help. Five. Markers lock in.
Punting. Nice step.
Right. He's tackle one. He's held there.
Drink water. Foster surges forward in the tackle.
Two.
Drinkwater.
He's held there. Three. Hands off.
Cut out ball. Fooling the defence with that step. Surges four. Forward in the tackle. That's tackle four.
Help.
Good ball. He surges forward. Great strength.
Hell five.
Drink water.
Kicks.
He passes the 20-meter line. Beats a man.
One. Release.
Farrell.
Two.
Driving forward.
He's held there. Up now.
Rambani.
Three. Markers lock in. Hill.
Carrying defenders with him.
Four.
Puts him away.
Hold
they
the
continue to roll
there.
Forward. Has a look and passes long. Hasn't he got some pace? Tackling
the
numbers here. Just one to go in the set. It's a kick in. Evades that tackle. Good burst this one. They finally wrap him up. Concede a penalty for holding the man down.
That's a ridiculous penalty. Lack of discipline there.
Go for line here. That ball is over the sideline. Restarting play with a tap. Drink water.
He's held there. One. Release.
Butterfield runs from acting half.
Keeps going. Foster explodes through the tackle.
Good Three. Tackle.
Anderson.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Look at me.
McKellum shows us his pace now. McKellum carrying defenders with him.
Loops it over the top.
Drinkwater puts up the bomb.
That's commitment getting to the loose ball.
What a try, what a try, what a try.
Big Ed have struck back with a try of their own.
Oh yes, that was a very good try. Everyone up and applauding the effort, even the opposition supporters. It'll look even better on the replay.
Lining this one. Touches, flags go up, that's a goal.
Even on the scoreboard and pretty even in the stats. Hard to separate them at the moment.
Goes long. He's there to bring the kick back. Showing plenty of speed. He's got momentum. Still going.
One. Release. He's held there. Let him go.
Anderson. Surges that's forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
He's held there. Three. Back with
Butterfield.
Me.
Looking to make ground out of dummy half. Drinkwater surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. They roll forward again. Flicks a short pass.
He's held there. Held five.
Tries his luck with a kick. Hey, twinkle toes.
Held. Get up. Right, here's tackle one.
Over the 30-metre line. He's got momentum. Driven back two. In that two-man tackle. Shovels it wide. Breaks through the defence. Just galloping along. Taken in the scrambling tackle.
Three.
Bram Buddy tests the defence with a short ball. He's got momentum.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Manning. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. Manning. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Loops a pass. Southernwood with a kick so high it'll come down tomorrow. Lovely catch of the football. That relieves the pressure.
That's good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
Butterfield restarts play. There's the siren for half time. Referee says, fellas, take a break. It's half time. So, first half completed. What are your thoughts, Eddie?
A tight match, and it's been very attractive brands of football from both sides.
Back from half time, and we are underway. Kelly with a good catch, wrapped up like a sausage.
Hill, move it.
Manning.
He's held there. Two.
Ah, with momentum.
Hill, three back with me.
Brambani.
That's
wrapped up.
Four, hands
no
off.
Way through. Still
there.
A couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
Hill, with the last. Marcus, lock in.
Southernwood punts. After 20-metre line. Good step. All in all tackle. Well, he's gone over the sideline. Driving forwards. That is strong. Thank you. already. How quick is this bloke? With momentum, proving a handful. He surges forward.
He's held there. That's his second.
Rambuddy. Wow, that's a long ball.
No. Right, that's the third.
Holmes, snappy pass. Clear the tarmac, he's coming through. Powerful tackle. Two-man job, that one. There's the fourth tackle. Feeds the short ball. Brown, with momentum, proving a handful. Well, I think it's a try. I think it's a try. I don't know if... Surprise there. Video referee says try. Kick from virtually right in front. The kick is good enough. It is straight. It is there. Big air. Lead 12 points to 6. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Southernwood able to take that catch. Good burst this one. He's got momentum.
That's one. Move. He's held there.
With the short ball.
Two on the kick going. Held.
Brambani delivers a long ball. Bang. With a step. Three. Just short of the full. Hallett is testing the defence with a short pass. Brambani powers forward. Fourth tackle.
Move.
Farrell runs it up with a bit of gusto.
Hill.
Brambani kicks. What a step.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
Drinkwater, cut out ball. Falmuina surges forward in the tackle. Drinkwater, quick with a pass. Powers forward. This is good.
Of him now. Hill. Three.
Slips in the short one.
Hill.
That's tackle four.
Get back. Look at me. He's held there.
That's tackle four. Job of putting in the punt. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Good burst this one. He surges forward. Great strength. Feeds the short ball. He's through the line. Can he find his teammates?
He's held there. Held two.
Farrell, plenty of determination in that run. Strong defense. Shadow can't keep up with it.
No.
This is excellent attack. Southernwood, he finds the accelerator.
He's held there. Move. Did the last.
Loops it over the top. Walker, the high ball. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Classic tackle. Drinkwater flicks the ball inside.
He's held there. That's his second.
Falmuina surges forward in the tackle.
Three. Back with me. Hill.
Receives the pass. Driving forward.
He's held there.
Four.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Drinkwater goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't.
That's
inside
one.
Their own 20-metre line. Dummy half dash, beats a tackle. Carry. carrying defenders with him.
He's held there.
Rushes off the defence.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. What a performance.
Rembani powers forward.
Four.
This team is on a roll.
He's held there.
Passes inside. 30 away. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. He punts it. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line.
That's your second.
Drinkwater looks and turns the ball inside. Thorpe knocks it on.
Put that down as an incomplete set.
Look at the acceleration. And they stop him right on the 20.
Get up.
He's got momentum. Still going. Southernwood, barnstorming run.
He's held free.
Rambuddy, push back in the tackle.
Two-man tackle, it's good defence.
Unable to mobilise. That's good defending. Rambuddy, nice step. Well, he's gone over the line, but it's hard to say with any confidence that he's got this down. Looking to send his man through a hole. Southernwood!
They couldn't stop him because he was unstoppable.
They've got another one. Mark with the acrobatics there. Big Ev now has three for the match.
Yes, sirree. It's a beautifully weighted grubber kick that found the chasers and well taken. A total misread by the defensive line.
Won't rush this kick.
Never look like missing.
Their little band of travelling supporters are enjoying this, and why wouldn't they?
Big Ev, lead by 12. Goes long. Southernwood there to field the kick, showing plenty of speed.
Hill, run, release. He's held there, two hands away.
Southernwood.
Hill, three, hands off.
Forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Big Ant are looking dangerous every time they get the ball. Southernwood.
Rounded up by the defence.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Kicks.
And with a step, he gets away from the defence.
With the break. With momentum. Tackled right on the sideline.
Keep going. Hill. Let him up. Three. Back to 10.
Good ball. Wrapped up. No way through. They roll forward again. In open pasture now. With
Hill,
a hit up.
Five.
Just one to go in the set. Anderson launches a ball. Fooling the defence with that step.
Support is there. They finally wrap him up.
That's one. Move. No.
Manning charges at the defence.
Picks it up. He's held there.
Finds support. He surges forward.
Three hands away. No.
Southernwood. Lovely pass. Off the left foot.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Hasn't he got some pace?
Tackle five.
It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Southernwood. The punt. Across the paddock he goes. Beats a man. McKellum surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Torpey darting along.
Two hands away.
Lavelle out in spaces. McKellum powers through the defence. Good step.
He's held there. Three.
Anderson running along. Ref says four. That, folks, is the full-time siren. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Full-time, folks. And there we have it. Well, Eddie, what did you think about the match?
Big Ant have secured the win this afternoon. A display of decent rugby league here has seen them come out on top.
Yes, that's the story of this one. On behalf of Eddie Hemmings, I'm Andrew Voss. Goodbye.